So this question is asking us to figure out which expression is giving the standard enthalpy change of combustion of methane. And they've given us the delta H formation of methane, they've given us the delta H formation of carbon dioxide, and they've given a delta H formation of water in each of these expressions. So now let's draw a Hess cycle. So in the Hess cycle, we're going to show the combustion of methane, which I've shown in the first two boxes over here, as we can see, and that's the unknown. That's the expression we're trying to figure out. And because they've given us all the delta H formation, I've written down the elements in the box below. Now, since we're forming 1 mole of methane, since delta H of combustion refers to the combustion, complete combustion of 1 mole, we're going to take 1 mole, 1 times the delta H F of CH4. We're forming only 1 mole of carbon dioxide, so we're going to take delta H F of CO2, and we're forming 2 moles of water, so we're going to take 2 times delta H F of H2O. Now, as we see, all the arrows end at the combustion products. So we know that delta H FCH4 plus the unknown is equal to delta H FCO2 plus 2 delta H F H2O. So over here, I've made that expression for us. We also know we can also use this formula that the delta H for any given reaction, in this particular case, we're talking about X, which is the delta H that's unknown, is equal to the sum of the formation enthalpies of the products minus the sum of the formation enthalpies of the reactants. We can use either one of these expressions. We can use this equation over here or this expression, and then we actually plug in the values and we rearrange. We realize that X, or the delta H of combustion of methane, is equal to delta H F CO2 plus 2 delta H F H2O minus delta H F CH4. When we look at our answers, we realize that the answer to the question then is D. Delta H F of CO2 plus 2 delta H F H2O minus delta H F CH4.